What's up? I'm Richie Schaefer, former first-round pick and MLB player for the Tampa Bay Rays. And this is 30 Second Approach, where I teach you how MLB players build an approach. I call this first approach the Papa Roach approach.
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last resort.
And there was no one better at the Papa Roach approach than Jose Bautista. Here's a game in 2015 against the Royals where Jose Bautista goes deep twice. Now, Bautista saw 10 pitches on the day, 5 of them away, 3 of them middle, and 2 of them in. So clearly he was just getting attacked on the outside part of the plate, he knew that coming in, and then applied the Papa Roach approach, which is basically just cut the plate in half. You're going to pick the inside half or the outside half, the upper half or the lower half, but no matter what, you're only swinging at the pitches in the half that you want to attack. And Jose was so good at this, he did it time and time again. He would pick an area of the plate, and he was focused strictly on that, and then when he got his pitch, he dominated. Next time you go up to bat, try this out.